yards, 13 carries. Now, don't be too sure he's going to carry the ball, because Theismann likes to roll, likes to throw in a spot like this. They get the three tight ends in there, including Didier. Didier in motion. Riggins. And touchdown. 13 to nothing. He just got over.
Boy, you don't think the only reason he made that touchdown... touchdown, Jack Ritty. He weighs 245. He went into a lot of traffic, and he's strong enough to go through that traffic, and that's why he scored, and barely so.
John Turner did his utmost, but he was carried over the goal line along with the football. It's 13 to nothing, and there's Mark Mosley, who set the record this year of 23 field goals in a row. Theismann gets it down. The kick is good, and it's 14 to nothing. Well, let's see how Riggins got into the end zone with 1 minute left in the first quarter.
Watch the right side. The tight end, 85. And he, look at the penetration. And again, he just barely, made it. Mark, Fred Dean, George Stark, right guard, right tackle, and Don Warren. But look at that. He just carries his way into the end zone and barely saw the ball just break the play.
Sideline touchdown, they said. On over above the goal line, it's 14.